away from me.
Jan and Kathy Watts held back tears as they described their two-year-old German Shepherd, Kaiser.
He was not an animal or even a dog to me. He was my best friend. He was my buddy, my pal.
He was our baby boy. He was my husband's companion.
On December 12th, Kaiser opened the screen door himself and took off running. Jan thinks he was chasing something.
Out on a trail of something, and right here in our backyard, he took off through that woods.
Jan and Kathy spent hours each day driving around looking for Kaiser.
Put dirty laundry out, put a crock pot out, put bacon in there, something that will cook and he may smell it and come home.
Over the weekend, a hunter found Kaiser in the woods off of Spring Road, which is about a half mile from home. Kaiser was shot and killed wearing his collar with tags.
And at that moment, I had no brain left. I mean, I couldn't even think who was calling me or what was going on. You know, I just like in shock.
The family believes Kaiser was killed by a hunter. The incident is being investigated by state police and the Game Commission.
A hunter should really know what he's shooting at before he shoots. So the excuse that, oh, I thought it was this or that, I don't buy it.
Jan and Kathy are telling their story in hopes someone comes forward.
He was a really, really good, smart boy. And we are devastated.
If you have any